Well, hey there, team. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to some more Star Wars The Old Republic. How cool is that prologue screen? I wanted to catch it. I'll remember to record it earlier next time, but it does a little an update on the main quest about how I need to impress old mate, and then it puts your name into the text as well. There's big points for immersive stuff. I like games that do, like, previously on and that sort of thing, because we play games episodically quite often, so there's something to be said for that sort of thing. Anyway, so we went and talked to Zinni, and she gave us upgrades. I'm actually really enjoying this. God help me, I'm enjoying an MMO. What about that? Now, we need to go to Vex's hangar, and we need to speak to Mex. Alright, well, let's have a look at the map and see what's bloody going on here. What's this? Entries. Inventory and equipment. Nah, we don't need that. We can figure that out. Chatting with other players. Oh, we definitely don't need that just yet. Alright, they're just all selling gold at the moment. Oh, there we go. Both of them are that way anyway. Okay, cool. Well, we can do that. Go for a little bit of a walk. Oh, okay, so these are all like vendors. Oh, look at these pigmen guards. They're cool. There's a race I'd play as. If they let me. Play as the pigman. Oh, okay, so right click sort of steers, but left click gives me a bit of a look around. Well, I can keep driving. Okay, what are all these blokes doing? Standing around. Nemro loyalists. Look at this bounty hunter. He looks pretty cool. Oh, what's going on? What's this? Weekly mission. Heroic 2 plus. I don't know what this means. Should I just take all of these? Red looks pretty dangerous. Okay. Accept. Can I accept them all? I'll just accept them all, yeah. Yeah, more things to do. And I've got mail as well. What's this about? Welcome to the Galactic Starfighter. Oh, okay. Are you gonna give me some stuff? Okay, sure. Do I get to take it? Okay. Delete. Goodbye. Welcome to Galactic Strongholds. I don't know what any of this shit is. Oh, no. Delete. Whatever. Okay, yeah, cool. I check my mailbox. That's fun. Oh, okay, so those quests are out here sort of thing. Heroic 2 plus. Does that mean that I need to be in a two-man squad? Heroic seems like it's hard. I don't know. Okay, well, we'll put that on the back burner for the moment. Oh, okay, cool. We're in Jaguna Spaceport. What's look at this dude with doodle head. Full of weapon factories and they still need more. Oh, my God. Okay. Oh, they're having a chat? Okay, what are you guys doing? Having a bloody smoke party. Mex! Mate, I've been looking for you.
You're the one Gianna recruited to rescue her son. She said you were on your way. Look, I'll point out her husband, but that's it. He seems jumpy, and I'm not risking my neck.
Oh, this. Ah. Look, fair enough.
You're off the hook. Just don't get in my way.
Yeah.
I appreciate it. I really do. Hey, Kendrell. Somebody wants to talk to you.
Oh. Well, he's a big boy.
Do I know you? What do you want with me?
Your wife sent me. I spoke to your wife.
I'm here to take your son back so your wife can send him to Korriban.
My wife is so determined for our son to become Sith that she hires a bully to threaten me.
Well, I don't know.
I was once an acolyte at the Academy on Korriban. There's no failure at the Sith Academy. Those who can't cut it die.
Well, how come
I
you're alive?
And fled before they could kill me, and I'll die before I see my son eaten alive by those Sith dogs.
Okay.
Let me take my son and flee. Tell my wife that you persuaded me, and we took the shuttle to Korriban. She won't know any different.
Well, I mean, I don't like the wife. Does that make me a good guy? Sure.
I'll tell Gianna you took your son to Korriban.
Oh, thank you. We'll leave right away, and you'll never hear from us again.
You should pay me. For not killing you. I don't know about that. I did want my money. Okay. What is this dude doing? Look at that. What's going on here? Light side. Some mission. What's this? Hang on. Oh, is this like mission items? Mission items. Okay. Okay. Certain choices. You go light or dark. Okay, cool. Oh, you have to have a certain dark or light leaning. Oh! Piss off, robot. Okay, cool. I guess we'll figure that out as we go, right? Oh, hang on, what's going on here? Oh, is this my original jumpsuit? Yeah. Key stats, 20, oh, okay. Use this box special items from a galactic starfighter. Use. Oh. What is this? Oh my god, I've got all sorts of things now. Unlocks a title for this character. The Illustrious. Urganism the Illustrious, let's go. How do I change titles? Open. Codex. I want to turn it on. I don't know how to do that. Maybe this will tell me. Vendors? Yeah, that's fine. No? Okay. Can I equip all this gear and look Gucci? Oh, hang on, this isn't as good as what I'm wearing at the moment, right? I think. Is that what that's telling me? Rating 8. Oh, it's got an up arrow. Does the up arrow indicate that it's better? It does. And this is much of a muchness. Ah, holy dooly, look at my dude now. Oh, I'm chatting hard. Oh, that's good. Oh yeah, we'll put that on as well. We'll put that on. Is that some pantaloons? My dude, you look absolutely mad. Now what's this? Battle Ace pilot suit. Oh my god, why did I get all this free stuff? That's weird. Okay, so are these just like exactly the same? I think they're exactly the same. Okay. Let's try out the other outfit and see what it's all about. Oh yeah. But I don't look as good as the other one. I like the other one better. Hang on. What was it? Republic Squadron Commander. Even though I'm like on the other team. Alright. Oh, dude, I look pretty bloody sick in that. Okay, cool. Alright. I'm learning. Bounty Hunter phase. Your group mates can help you if they are not a bounty hunter. Oh, no. I have got no friends, so it's all good. Let's get this. Yeah, I can shoot missiles now. What's the downside of that? No. Where's my missile? Deals damage and kinetic damage up to 7 standard or weak enemies within 5 meters. Primary target. If the primary target is a standard or weak enemy, is knocked to the ground. Okay. Let's just start shooting rockets at people. Yeah, all right. How much does that do? 87 to 97, and the charge shot 87 to 109. Okay, they can do a little bit more. Fire a quick stream of bolts. Okay. No, I'm just going to rocket people to death. Stuff that. Why wouldn't I? I don't see a scenario where I wouldn't do exactly that. Oh, that looted him too? Okay, cool. Boys, I'm here to rocket. Nice. What's going on here? Yeah, okay, cool. Let's go. Who wants some? Yeah, get rocketed, big fella. Alright. Okay. Alright, okay. What am I supposed to actually be doing? Because I'm just killing all these people. Speak to Vex. Okay, well I could probably just go around, you know? Maybe not these blokes. These blokes might have to die. Yeah! Alright, are you Vex? Vex's bodyguard. Oh, let's have a word, sir. Step back, son. Yeah, I'll take his credits. Vex, mate, a word, please. I need to take you in.
A lawman of sorts?
Of sorts?
What I see today, Dashing Vex would get cornered by a brute enforcer.
Dashing Vex.
I'm not sure dashing is the word you're looking for.
But I know something you don't. Vex is not your ordinary run-of-the-mill thug. Oh, no. Vex is the galaxy's greatest quick-draw artist. Vex can shoot your ears off so fast, you won't even hear yourself scream.
Quick-draw, Wound him.
Show me.
Oh, okay. Quick draw my ass. I'll just rocket you to death. All right, I guess we killed him. Nice, let's go. Can I like Hearthstone? Is that a thing? I don't know if we need the galaxy map. What about this map? Return to Brayden. He was like there-ish, wasn't he? I don't know. I'm overthinking it. Let's go. We'll go for a walk. See if any of these blokes respawn. What's this here? Understanding enemy difficulty. Oh, they get like little markers around their head? Okay. Oh, the harvester. Okay. Okay, cool. Let's go. I'll kill all these blokes on the way out as well. Surprise! Get out of here, you bloody drongos. Yeah. That's how we do it. Feels like cheating, this rocket ability, but, you know. Alright, off we go. Just running down the street with my gats out. No guild controls this sector. Okay. Okay. I'll keep... I have no idea what that means. Oh, I want his car, man. I wonder if, like, instead of a car, I could just get, like, a very fast, bloody farm animal. I would rather ride a... what are they called? Banthers? I wouldn't mind driving around in that. That could be my car. Get out of here. You bloody buffheads. Cleaning up. Oh, wow. I did an achievement. What's this about? Achievements. I get little points. I might be able to do something with them. That's cool. Very cool. Very good. Man, look how jazzed my gear is. I am Urganism, the illustrious. Even though we didn't figure out how to make that happen. Hang on, what's this? Social, explore, content. What happens if you click on content? Crew skills, mission log, renowned stash, organism, character sheet. It's got to be my character sheet, right? Amplifiers, mercenary, select title. Look at that. Organism the illustrious. Subscribers can display an earned title. Oh, I need to give them money. I'm not doing that. Character flair? I don't know. At least I found the tab. What's this? Outfit designer. Okay. I can design outfits. That sounds really cool. Gianna. I don't know what they went.
You. Where's my son?
Oh.
I thought I told you to get my son back.
Oi. Calm down. I took care of it.
The boy should be on Korriban in no time.
Oh. Okay.
Pay me.
Sorry I raised my voice.
Yeah, good.
It's just, you know, a mother cares deeply about her son.
I don't care.
How did you manage to convince my husband?
It took some patience. He left me no choice. What if I say he left me no choice? Mate, yeah, stuff it.
Unfortunately, I had to kill him.
Shame. My husband died as he lived. A coward.
Oh.
But at least my son's future is assured. Thank you very much.
What a bitch.
And here's the promised payment.
Yeah, gimme. I'm gonna spend that money on hookers and blow. Just to stick it up this Sheila. I'm not gonna even make an important investment with it. I'll take these pants though. Yes. Get out of the way, Spikey. Alright. Alright, let's go talk to Brendan. Yeah, okay. Where'd my mouse pointer go? It disappears, but it won't let me click the don't tell me again. This Sheila needs to eat a bloody sandwich.
Jory. Brayden.
Oh, Brayden. They killed Jory and Brayden a bit.
Is the old man.
They're gone.
He looks pretty dead. Jory too.
No.
Oh, so I have to put up with this Sheila, do I?
But he...
I like Jory.
Oh, damn it!
Can I swap? Oh, the music's good. It's getting me struck to oblivion at the moment, but oh well. Or claimed.
Wait. You had something to do with this.
What, me? That's quite the bloody conclusion to jump to. Step back. Back
Watch
in
your
pigeonhole.
Girl, remember who you're talking to.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me. It's
yeah,
just...
exactly.
I've been with Brayden for years. I know you didn't have any reason to hurt him. And I just can't believe he's gone.
What's done is done.
I guess this is my welcome to the business.
Yeah.
I just never imagined. But I can handle this. I can. Jory and I set up surveillance gear all over this room. Whatever happened here should have been recorded.
Ah, good
Fire
idea.
Up that monitor. Let's figure out who did this.
Yeah, all right. The way that they're telling the story, this is really good. Like for an MMO.
Someone's tampered with the recording.
Or for anything.
I can still get some of it though. Here we go.
Yeah. Let's figure this out.
Move and you're dead. Now if you know what's good for you, you're gonna back out nice and slow. Oh, I know precisely what's good for me. Winning the Great Hunt won't merely be good.
Yeah, right.
It'll be splendid. When I win, the entire galaxy will know the name Taro Blood.
Taser face.
And I'll charge extravagant fees for my services, won't I, Seddon? The highest in the galaxy. Only the filthy rich will be able to.
He looks like a J-pop singer. Blood.
I've heard of you. Nearly got crippled by the other Mandalorians at the Great Hunt 10 years back. Ah, yes, that. An unfortunate bit of history. This time, I plan to win.
Okay.
Of course, that will be simpler if my competition doesn't include rivals beyond my fellow Mandalorians. The Twi'lek Vibroblade Master from Ord Mantell? Gone. The Chiss Droid Builder fond of explosives? Gone. That just leaves your protege to remove.
Then your mission is a fail. Your quarry is not here, and now revealed your hunt has failed.
You misunderstand. The rules forbid killing competitors before the allotted hour. Thus, the promising up-and-comers I mentioned are very much alive. I simply eliminated them as threats. And how does one slow a charging Gundark, Seddon?
Oh.
Blast his legs out from under him. Destroy the upstart so-called crew. I'll be outside, innocently unaware.
Oh, look at this dude.
Kill.
Oh, no.
Too late, old man.
Old Mickey Mohawk put him down.
He didn't even have the guts to kill them himself. He had his lackeys do it. Coward.
What a coward. Unbelievable.
The big mouth running the show claimed he was Taro Blood. He's Taro a big Blood. Shot even for a Mandalorian. When he started out, Taro Blood was major news. Rumor says everyone united against him when he tried the Great Hunt.
Right. So now he killed Jory and Brendan.
We need to find this man, Mako. He needs to die.
Yeah, I think so.
The old man always said this is a thinking job. Know your enemy, then target his weakness.
Okay.
Taro Blood barely survived elimination from the Great Hunt last time. He was out on his back for years. Major squash, you know? If Blood's determined to win the Great Hunt, our best bet of catching up to him is getting you in that competition.
Yes. Blood can't scare me off. Makes sense. That makes sense.
That seems simple enough.
Yeah.
The thing is, Brayden spent all our credits getting us here. We're stuck on this stupid planet. Nemro the Hutt is the only boss with enough clout to sponsor you for the Great Hunt. We need him more than ever.
Right. Well, I killed that dude for clout.
Is dead. I should be able to get you a meeting with Nemro. This'll take every favor I can call in, and I'll need the tags from your bounty. Should be enough for two burials.
Whatever, let them rot. Yeah, take care of it.
That should cover it.
Sort it out.
I'll do something nice for them. At least as nice as I can manage on this cesspool of a planet.
Oh, whatever. As long as you look after Jory.
But now, you'll have to make an even bigger impression. Nemro's enemies are all over town. Take out some leaders before you visit the palace, and you'll score points with the Hutt.
Okay. Oh, I got in some new duds. I got some dark side points, apparently. How'd I get them? I don't know, but I got them. Lucky me. There must be hidden dark side points in the conversations. That's clever if that's the case. Okay, cool. I'm gonna put my new shirt on. Nice. What's this, a backpack? A supply pack? Has no use but can be sold to a vendor. I guess I gotta sell all this crap. Sort by... like, value? Yeah. Okay, yeah. Oh, let's have a look at this shirt. Oh yeah, it's okay. I like my dinky little helmet though, that's the best part. Oh, I can do swiveling on the spot. That's very good too. My saga begins. Companions will soon begin joining you. Oh, sweet. Okay. Friendship and romances. Oh no, I don't know about that. Advanced combat styles. Okay. War zones. Yeah. Oh my god. Sensory overload. Let's go. Defeat Fathra's secret or street captains. Okay, we can do that. Let's go kill some captains. Yeah. Is C like character sheet? Unlock additional outfits. Alright, so I think leveling up, all leveling up does is makes it so I have to go see a skill vendor. Right? Like, I don't think you get skill points on your own or anything. I have to buy the skills myself. Oh. It's alright, team. Urganism is on the case. Urganism the Illustrious. Alright. Where are we going anyway? Oh wow, Jaguna. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm good now. Rex Grimm. It's a good name. I like it. All right, let's rocket these boys. Fathra gangsters, eh? I like to think of these blokes as paper people. Yeah. Wait, did you just kill the street captain in front of me? You did, you mongrel. So do I just hang around till he respawns? Is that the idea? Oh, there's one here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Okay. Oh, wow, what a puss bag. He's so soft. Speak to Nemro the Hutt. Yeah, all right. Oh, man, I'll rocket people all day. Okay. I'm struggling to see why I would use the other abilities. When I've got perfectly good rockets. Alright, was this where my skill trainer was? I'm gonna go say hello real quick. Weapons vendor. No, no, no. Bounty hunter trainer. Okay.
I never miss my mark. You won't either if you
explosive
listen.
Explosive dart. Fire a dart that will detonate after several seconds. Oh wow, standard weak enemies enter a state of panic while the dart is active. Yeah, 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 yeah. Standard and weak targets are knocked down. Nice. Yes, I'll take that. What's Bounty Hunter doing? Combustible gas cylinder. Ranged weapon attacks have a chance to deal additional damage over time. Yeah, okay. I'll take that.
Good hunting out there.
So that's like a different skill. Okay, hang on. Why can't I fire that? Why can't I fire any of this? Vent heat? Managing your inventory. Oh, maybe because I've got her selected as a target or something. How do I deselect you? Right. So we're heading up this way. I'm just gonna give these guys a test. Nice. Oh man. Oh wow, someone's ripping past outside. What's this? Social points? You'll be awarded social points for participating in group conversations. Oh, nice. Access to new tier of social items. Oh, wow, she's good looking. Okay. So I should be playing in a group is what it's saying. Okay, well, we'll consider it. I'll definitely consider it. All right. Nemro's Palace. Big Nemo Nimrod. Oh, wow, what an entryway. Holy dooly. Imagine trying to clean this. Alright, well we're here I guess. Okay. Oh wow. Oh he's like flying. He doesn't even have a car. He's got like a hoverboard. That's so cool. Alright team. Look at me. Another episode down. Chatting like crazy. Very cool. Thanks again for joining me. We might just leave it there for the time being and I will catch you guys on the next one.